So if you decide to confirm this 100 to let's say you have to start off license and you decide to confirm this $100. So by the end of 6 months, you are going to go and cash out $300. Let's say basic license, which is $500. So if you compound the $500, by the end of 6 months, you are going to cash out this $1,500. The last license, which is $1,000. So if you decide to go full compounding for 6 months, you are not making any withdrawal. So at the end of 6 months, you are going to cash out with $3,000. Pro license, which is $3,000. If you are doing full compounding, by the end of 6 months, you are going to make what? $9,000. You are cashing out $10,000. The advanced license, which is $12,000. So you are doing full compounding by the end of 16.